Continuing from where we left off, part 5, key activities. 12, activities describe your first steps to realize your innovative idea. 13, resources, what do you need to realize your idea? 14, human resources, who do you need to realize your idea? Employees and such. 15, suppliers, explain who you have chosen and what they will supply. The key activities are those important functions a company has to operate to stay successful on the market. Contingent on the industry or market, the key activities are different. With these activities, customers can be achieved, you maintain the relationship to customers, and you are generating income. Besides the key activities, you also have the key resources. Every business concept needs key resources, which are the reason why entrepreneurs can offer their products and services. Key activities and key resources are directly linked to each other because these activities are made possible by the resources only. Part 6, backup plan. 16. Think about changes that might be necessary in light of the SWOT analysis. The backup plan is another essential part of the business plan. It is always necessary to anticipate with the worst, and this is the reason why such a plan B is so important. With a backup plan, you can provide your business idea and open yourself in the worst case scenario. When you are writing such a backup plan, it's recommended to incorporate every single topic from your business plan. But let's see an example based on a student's work. Part 1, the business idea. First, describe your business idea. A device that is installed in the walls and on the floor that blows out air on one side and sucks it in on the other side. With the air, all the dirt gets sucked in. When the device is installed on the ceiling, spider webs can be prevented. The device can be controlled with a free app and is connected with the ventilation system. The device will make cleaning easier and faster than before. Second, different types of product. The basic system. The basic system adapts to every kind of home and is controllable by an app that comes with the device. The customer gets an amount and a password for the app so that only he can control his system. The basic system can be installed in new houses with the system integrated into the wall and the structure of the building, just as well as in older houses where the device is located outside of the wall. A grating can be installed as a protection for pets. Second, the spider system. The spider system is installed on the ceiling where it can suck in spider webs. It can also be controlled by an app and only sucks in air and does not blow it out. The spider system can be combined with the basic system. The spider system is connected with a ventilation system which blows the spiders out of the house without harming them. The system can be installed in new building houses unless there is already a ventilation system installed. Third, the PRO system. The PRO system is used in factories, big rooms and schools. A grating is installed in the middle of the room that sucks in the air and the dirt. The second part of the system is installed in the walls where air gets blown out towards the grating in the middle of the room. The grating is protecting loose equipment from getting sucked in. A grating to protect animals is optional. Third, business name. Click, click, clean. Click to open the app. Click to press the button clean. The room is clean. This is not just the business name, but also the name of the product. On to part 2, customer group or target market. Fourth, typical customer. Our typical customers will most likely be around the age of 18+. Gender won't matter. Our customers will be a part of the upper middle class and live in a house or apartment. Especially pet owners whose pet lose hair will be interested in product. Also, people with allergies such as dust or pet hair allergies will be part of our typical clientele. Fifth, how many customers will we have? Especially factories, pet ownerships and families with many kids are just waiting for us to design this system. The number of our customers will increase by year. Part 3, customer relations. Sixth, communication policy. Advertisements will be launched in TV commercials, newspapers and flyers will be printed. YouTube videos will demonstrate what the device is able to do, and pop-up ads on social media will make even the young generation interested in the system. Billboards and free consultation will inform people who want to build a new house about the device, and personal advisors will consult with customers who already own a house or apartment. Experts will be sent to factories to inform them about the new system, and cold calls will make sure that everyone knows about the new device. We would also like to cooperate with architects who can consult with new customers and help with the planning of the installation of new houses. The strapline. 7th. Click, click, clean, and the dirt is gone. 8th. Delivery. The device will be delivered by our company to the home of the customer, where it will be installed by experts. Later on, we will expand and let our own employees install the device. Part 4. Competitor analysis. The competitors. Our device is completely new on the market. The competitors that we have are the providers of cleaning robots and drivable cleaning machines. 10th, SWOT analysis. Strengths. Our product does not just save time, but it is also very cost effective considering that you save the cost of cleaning products. The only costs coming up in the future are filters for the dirt, which are easy to change and to replace. Our product is easy to use because of its automatic functions that can be controlled by app from anywhere. It's safe for pets and children and is orderable online. Weakness. The product uses a lot of electricity and is expensive to install. You can't be in the room when the device is working. Opportunities. We could expand our product so bigger factories and schools could use it. We also could cooperate with companies who work on the smart houses. Threats. Some people might like the old traditional cleaning. It will also cost some jobs because it takes away the cleaning, especially at schools and companies. Eleventh, uniqueness. We are unique because the installation and the app comes for free. The app is available for Apple, Android and Windows Phone. Because of the app, the system can be controlled from anywhere at any time. Because of a device outside of the wall, people who have an old house without ventilation systems can use the product as well. Our idea is unique because it makes cleaning so much easier and is safe for pets and children. Part 5. Key activities. 12. The activities. Consult with experts who we need to help us build the device and figure out technical details. Also, we need to talk to sponsors and architects. 13th, resources. We will need customers who are willing to try something new. We need the technique and the experts to build and to install it. We also need some money to launch our project. We need suppliers to build the device. Part 6, backup plan. 14th, changes. Maybe we have to install the grating in houses and smaller rooms, as well as if the power of the duster is not strong enough. This is why we need technical experts to figure out details about the system. 15th, saving money. We could offer updates that the customers have to pay for, such as a faster installation or the newest technology update. and 16 the changes in the future. We could expand worldwide and cooperate with companies who work on small houses. Now, let's summarize. What did we learn? We learned that it is important to always be focused on your plan and that there are many things that you have to consider. An idea is not just an idea. There are many factors that you have to keep in mind, such as, is the technology to make your idea come true available, or would you have to invent a completely new system? We learned that you have to take a closer look at the market more than anything else, and that the best idea is useless if the market isn't asking for a product like it. Money is always an issue, and if sponsors do not like your idea, you have almost no chance to start a successful business. Furthermore, we found out that there are many things to consider that we didn't even think about in the beginning. When you have a great idea, you don't think of all the problems that might be in your way. There is a long way with many obstacles between having the idea and actually producing the product.